Genesis chapter 2 verse 7 reminds us that when God created man, he breathed into the man and the man became a living person. The breath in you and I reminds us that life is a free gift from God. That is why the psalmist encourages every person that is alive today to praise God. Let me find out, are you alive today? Can you breathe in? Breathe out. That shows that you are alive. So come on, praise the Lord. What do we learn from this Psalm 150? This psalm teaches us that we are to praise God everywhere. We are to praise God in heaven. We are to praise God on earth. We are to praise God in his temple. We are to praise God everywhere. So right where you are, you can actually praise God. But this psalm also teaches us that we are to praise God for his mighty acts of power. The Israelites really did very well in this. Exodus chapter 15 verse 1 tells us that Moses and all the people sang this song to the Lord. They said, "I will sing to the Lord." This was when they had been led out of Egypt in such a mighty way. Judges chapter 5 verse 1 to 2. Tells us, then Deborah and Barak sang this song, "Praise the Lord." This was when God had defeated their enemies, the Canaanites. David wrote in Psalm 18 verse 3, "The Lord who is worthy to be praised."